cycle. This world can abide you no longer!
There! A worthy foe! What a monstrous creature! A glorious development!
You've been arguing with Linden again, haven't you?
Our motivations are complete contradictions of one another. I am driven by honor and the good of others. He is driven by greed and a calling that comes from below his waist.
You and I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet. Yet, the power of your birthright could make you a god.
I am a priest of Rathma. I serve a greater calling.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve. My archives lie beneath this desert. Perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Haradrim could not destroy them.
During the Mage Clan Wars, the Viserai summoned giant demons to guard their estates. After years of patrolling the desert sands, the demons' hides became thick as stone and caked with grit. In the end, they have outlived their masters. Now, only the glowing runes on their skulls belie their true origin.
Fine corpse. fear the end.
Mighty adversary is before us.
Would take pride in this. Nears! grave beckons.
Rodrum came to a place like this.
This world can abide you no longer.
A good choice. Just the thing.
All must serve the cycle.
No doubt the desert has swallowed its share of ancient texts over the ages.
These are harsh lands. Any tomes left here would be unfortunate.
Still, we happen to encounter them. I shouldn't mind giving them a look.
The grave beckons. This world can abide you no longer! I am returning to town.
There ain't no gas.
Sure, there's more buyers in the city, but I like it up here. Better view. No pesky guards.
Archives. They were strangely empty at first, but Kul laid traps everywhere, each step harder than the next. It was foolish to expect otherwise. Kul has prepared for many years for someone to come for him.
Miserable wretches. I have no time for your excuses. Chaldean is on the brink of rebellion, and the enemy is closing in on the archives of Duncan Kul. Slaughter him, and bring me the Mad Wizard's Head and the Black Soulstone, or I shall inflict incomprehensible agony upon the lot of you!
In that cave. I can feel it.
We are well on our way. At this
I believe with this soul stone, I will finally be able to unlock the true power of man. In ancient times, our kind possessed power unmatched in this dreary age. With the Soul Stone, I will be able to elevate myself to the strength of my ancestors.
The Rockworm may very well be the ugliest creature ever to blight the world with its presence. Bereft of any features aside from its massive jaws, the Rockworm appears to be a giant invertebrate. I should like to study it further, but its burrowing tendencies make it extraordinarily difficult to track.
What further trials await us now?
Thank you.
consumes you! Excellent. This will help.
My archives are at the northern tip of the desolate sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone.
Liar! We both know you will betray us the first chance you get.
I am many things, Templar, but I am no liar. With all the secrets I have learned over the centuries, the truth is far more entertaining. For example, would you like to hear of the true origin of your order?
There is nothing you have to say that would interest me.
Here is the entrance to my archives. I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? Here.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take. Come now. You must be impressed by all of this. Where have you been that could compare? Death, life, and the state in between. Well then. Embraces you.
Strong, but I will not stand down. I admire your focus, friend.
That is unnecessary.
We have battled countless creatures, we journeyed to the end of labyrinth, and yet you still remain vigilant. A true hero.
We all agree that the end times are upon us. But do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events?
For now, they are the greatest threat.
Even after everything.
You said.
I felt no fear when they sealed the tomb before me.
How did you did? Do you know?
I have
wanted one relic, Scarlet, roughly the size of a.
How? You.
Do you have?
How did?
What happened?
What have you?
Tommy. Afraid of death.
Be ready.
Today, please look, you won't be disappointed.
Your daughter's skill at magic is fast. Why did
Sure, there's more buyers in the city, but I like it up here. Better view, no pesky guards.